It's a pleasure to be here at the